In this video, we show how to configure a microdetector ultrasonic sensor with a teach button to the single point mode configuration. We're using one of our UK series of sensors in this video. To program the sensor for a single point mode operation, press and hold the teach button for 8 seconds until both yellow LEDs flash, then release the button. Now press the button to select single point mode, meaning left yellow LED will be on. We can cycle through each of the three modes. Once you select the mode, the LEDs will blink at a slow rate, then they will stop blinking and all LEDs will be on. We selected left yellow LED, which is single point mode. After the mode is set, I move our target to the desired position within the sensor's range. I set ours somewhere around 9 inches and press the button. The LEDs start blinking slowly, then the LEDs will stop blinking. The sensor has now been programmed. When I slide the target back and forth, the analog output ramps up from 4 to 20, with 4 being at the zero target and 20 being at the set targeted position of 9 inches. The digital output is on from a zero target and turns off when we reach our targeted set position at 9 inches. This is single point mode, normally open logic, positive slope. The sensor will remain in single point configuration until we reprogram it for a new configuration. Thank you for watching this video. Please follow along to our other videos on programming and setting up the microdetector ultrasonic sensors. Be sure to check out our other videos on sensors. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact our award-winning technical support team during regular business hours. They'll be happy to help. Click on this video to learn more about Automation Direct support options and click here to learn more or see more videos on sensor products. Be sure to click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be notified of new videos. Don't forget to hit the like button below.